Join us today on Dragon Ball Xenoverse when we team up with Beerus and kick Demigra's butt. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Dragon Ball. So we're continuing on. We left off at Lord Beerus, so let's see what kind of problems we got now.
While fighting as a god, you somehow absorbed its power. You're quite a genius. I'm really impressed.
I'll tell you, you're way too strong for me, Beerus.
And he got even stronger.
To destroy Earth!
Oh no. He's serious. Deadly serious.
Look, even Beerus has his weaknesses. Now he is my puppet. Now, can you stop his power?
No! Stop!
It's all over!
After everything has been destroyed, Demon God Demigra shall rule!
Over what? If everything will be destroyed.
What? Impossible!
By the way, I knew you were there.
Aw, yeah!
Hey, my friend. I faked being hit by
you. Aw, yeah!
Trying to control me. That's blasphemous.
Aw, yeah!
The tables have turned!
Demigra, I guess I'll just destroy you instead.
Team with Beerus, end of Demigra.
You seem like an evil guy, so I'll enjoy destroying you.
I'll be taking this person to Earth first. Lord Beerus, please be careful not to destroy things unnecessarily.
I don't know about that.
I gotta say, it's reassuring that we have the god of destruction on our side. With Lord Beerus backing us, Demigra won't stand a chance.
Yeah, boy! Even Beerus can take on anybody.
The demons are past fighting this form. Oh well, it's no matter. This battle is not even supposed to exist in this time. The longer and harder we fight, the larger the distortion of time has been.
Yeah, get wrecked!
Very well. My mission is complete.
What?
I'm sorry. What's that?
Alright, something happened. Finish, clear, alright, we're through.
Well, that was quite an interesting display.
Oh, welcome back. This whole situation with Demigra has been weird. But this is nuts.
Why?
Look, it's the time test. It's been a while since I last came here.
They're the time patrollers the Supreme Kai of Time hired.
Oh my, Lord Beerus! It has been quite a while, hasn't it?
That ingrate Demigra tried to make a fool of me, so I want to find out where he is.
Nobody knows.
He's imprisoned in the crack of time. However, I fear he may break out soon.
I see. So he was changing history to create some sort of exit for himself.
Okay. Then, right when he comes out, I'll destroy him.
No, please don't! Lord Beerus, please! If you fight in this world, this dimension of time would be completely destroyed!
I know, because I'm the god of destruction.
I love this guy.
Oh, yes! I'll make delicious meals for you if you promise me you won't fight here. Cool?
Delicious? No, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I'll have to pass on.
Huh?
With all due respect, let us...
No. He tried to use me. That's... Besides, can you even defeat Demigra?
Of course I can.
We will definitely win. Please, just give us a chance. The lives of everyone I care about are on the line.
True that. Mm.
Lord Beerus, considering all things, why not try testing him?
A test? That might be good. Let's see how well you do against Whis and myself.
Yes, thank you very much.
All right.
Lord Beerus, you mean I have to fight too?
You did suggest this.
I'm fine.
Hey, stop it! You can't do that here! Go, I don't know, just go somewhere else!
You're so selfish. Oh, fine, we'll go. It's been a while since I visited the Time Nest. I'd rather just hang around.
No, we're good.
How about you come talk to me when you're ready?
All right, very well. Will do. All right, so I am going to finish the episode here for now, not to make it too long for you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and I'll be seeing you in the next one.